Meet Joey, a 4-month-old pit bull rescued from a shelter near Sacramento, California, by the Chaco Rescue Association. Chaco has fostered both Joey and his brother Vinny since they were just 6 weeks old. Since that time, they've received a great amount of socialization and training. Libby Sherrill, the director and producer of Beyond the Myth, was visiting Sacramento, where she met Joey, fell in love, and decided to take him home to Tennessee as a companion to her dog, Fern. But when Libby tried to take Joey home on her return flight on Continental Airlines, she was shocked to learn that Continental had banned pit bulls from traveling aboard their planes, even as cargo. Despite what Continental's website says, it's not just American pit bull terriers they've targeted. The embargo also includes American Staffordshire Terriers and crossbreeds of the two. What does this mean to you? Your show dog is not exempt. Your therapy dog is not exempt. Your sweet rescue pit bull mix is not exempt. Joey, like most pit bull type dogs, is affectionate, smart, and yes, full of energy. But he poses no threat. He's just a dog. One that's willing to dole out puppy kisses to anyone, even a little baby. The idea that Joey poses more of a threat than, say, a 50-pound Cocker Spaniel or a 70-pound Labrador Retriever is ridiculous. Shame on Continental. We're asking all animal advocates and opponents of breed-specific laws and policies to boycott Continental Airlines until they lift this embargo. This message was brought to you by the producer of Beyond the Myth, a documentary about pit bulls and breed discrimination, and the Chaco Rescue Association. To learn more about this project, go to beyondthemythmovie.com.